Here with our Foster Law Offices player of the game, it's Megan Sigg in the 66-63 victory over the Teal Tomcats. Megan, congratulations on the win. A big one here for the Cougars as they're trying to really fight their way back up towards the top of the PAC women's standings.
Yeah, it's really been fun these past couple games, winning some games where you're not supposed to. That's always really fun. And today, we really brought it towards the end of the game, which was great.
Well, early on, some struggles, at least offensively, but by halftime, the score was tied. And then really on your back, you had 19 points, which is one of the leading scorers for the Chatham Cougars. You guys brought it back within a few points, had it tied. The lead went back and forth. What was really going through your team's mind? What did you guys need to do to make sure that you were going to pull this victory out in the second half?
Well, we really just needed to bring the intensity, the energy. It was lacking at times. So towards the end of the game, we really just had to stop, score, and that's what we did.
Now that sequence went down by a few points, looking bleak in the fourth quarter, but you guys pulled back into it. Was your coach telling you anything that you needed to make sure that you do to ensure that you were going to find a way to pull out this win?
He just kept telling us to push the ball. Teal just had two games, I think, within a close span of time. So we really just wanted to push it at them, take the open shots. You never know when you're going to get a great shot, so take the good shot. And that's really our motto.
Now, of course, the Sigg sisters are synonymous with Chatham women's basketball. What do you have to say about your sister's performance this evening? 21 points for her.
I didn't even know she had 21 points, but good job, Katie. I was yelling at you at the end for your foul shots, which she did. She made it, though, so that was good.
She was our Foster Law Offices player of the game just a couple of games back against the W&J, where you guys got a big victory, the first in program history. Now, you're facing, or at least in this game, you faced a player in Jess Vormelker, who is one of the most decorated players in Teal basketball history. How big is it for you guys to get a big victory over her today?
Well, hats off to her. She's a really good player, but we really just had to focus on where she was in the defense and really try to stop her because she has, I think, 20 points a game. So trying to limit her some really would help us.
So now you have 8 conference wins, trying to come down the stretch with some big victories. 2 more games. What's going to be the key to ensure that you guys have good games here with the last couple of weeks of the season?
Well, I think we just need to keep our energy up, our intensity, really focus on defense, because if everything's not going well on offense, you can always focus on defense and try to get momentum that way.
So a big victory here for the Chatham Cougars, 66-63 over the Teal Tomcats on the road. That's our Foster Law Offices player of the game, Megan Sigg, here on the PAC Sports Network.